Nintendo Switch unboxing. I guess you can call me a gamer now. I mean, look at it. So as you may know, I had a big exam last week, and whether I was gonna pass or not, I was gonna get myself a Nintendo Switch, which isn't a puppy, which is what I actually want. But this is like a close. This is the next best thing because this has less like financial responsibility when it comes to having a pet. So yeah, but I mean, if you know any free puppies that are of a retriever breed or a Newfoundland, I would totally love that. So yeah, when the pandemic started, I was feeling really bored and I was like, maybe it's time for me to get a game console, even though I'm the type that doesn't really need one because I think games are a waste of time. But at the same time, I also find them fun. But since my attention span is really short, I don't really play for a long period of time. So yeah, let me unbox this. Because I wanna start playing it. So currently there isn't much of a shortage anymore. So this one that I got was sort of a ripoff, but not really, since I have like cashbacks and a rewards card, but it's the same time I still have to pay for shipping to get this shipped from New York to here. So yeah, so how should I do this since I don't have two cameras? Actually I do, I just don't want to set them up. So what I got is a Nintendo Switch, and I got a bundle. So I got this memory card, and then I have Animal Crossing, and then I have a screen protector I'm going to put on. And I bought this game capture thingy. My whisper voice is like two voices because I can't do this. So yeah, I don't really play games. So here's my v.2 and then a Switch. Screen protector.